These are called high knees. So you're gonna start in a standing upright position with your chest forward, shoulders back, feet together and hands at your side. You are then going to drive your knees into your chest with opposite arm and leg, alternating. Make sure that you stay on the toes of your feet and that you're getting those knees up as high as you possibly can, landing as softly as you can with the opposite foot. Again, these are called high knees.